5, leaps into the end zone. Trent Hurley uses his feet, and Delaware retakes the lead, 26-25.
Randolph has room to run at the 35. At the 40, he cuts it back. Now he's at midfield, still going. The first play of the game is going to go for a score at the 10, to the 5, reaching in. Jalen Randolph, touchdown. And Frazier, design run, can't get past Derek Salisbury. Throws him to the turf, back at the 29. Hold is down, and it's a fake. It's going to be Anderson with room to run. Eric Anderson, the punter, scores a touchdown. Ball on the 46. It's Randolph running wide. Cuts it at the 40. One man to beat at the 30. Cuts it again at the 20. Moore moves at the 10. What a run by Randolph. Sunday fun day here at Delaware Stadium. Hurley takes the snap, dropping back, pressure coming. Hurley avoids it momentarily. Down the field it goes to Harrison, caught at the 30, to the 40, and he's got space at the 40. Here goes Harrison to the 20, at the 10. Delaware takes the lead back, a touchdown. Stepping up in the pocket, there's Woodson again. Back-to-back sacks for the redshirt freshman. With a big run up the middle. Can he do it again to start the game? He's at the 50. It's a race at the 30. Once again, Jalen Randolph starts the game off with a touchdown score. This time, 79 yards. Here's Trent dropping back, throwing as pressure comes, and it's caught in the end zone. Delaware scores first in overtime. Fourth and goal from the one. This could be the final play of the game. Lee out of shotgun, pitches it to Woods. Woods hit shy of the goal line. He's stuck, and Delaware wins in overtime over James Madison.
Hi. field. Harrison in the end zone, diving and caught. Jarrell Harrison.
Blue Hens Football! Blue Hens Football! Over here!